We can see that we are a people in pain in that environment. How then do we produce and liberate better humans that can deeply connect in a very meaningful way, in a very profound manner, not to be self, but to be the other-centered leadership that is beyond just the self. The leadership that says, I find meaning and purpose by looking at you and seeing you as a reflection of myself. I am because you are. That's what it means to be genuinely human.